I'm glad that the people of the Maldives have overthrown the tyrannical, thuggish and corrupt Yameen regime. The new government, though, has a lot of challenges as it tries to reverse course on some of the deals which Yameen did with China and, in fact, triumph over its internal politics. In this, the Maldives and the people of the Maldives need the support of India, the United States and the European Union, and literally everybody who wants to see a better future for the people of the Maldives. It's not going to be easy. There's going to be a clash of national interests. There's going to be a confrontation of sorts with China. And let's see how this game plays out.